Good day to you from Chem Help ASAP. Clearance is closely tied to the idea of extraction. Let's walk through how the ideas are related. Clearance is a volume of plasma that is scrubbed, cleared, of a drug per unit time. Typical units are milliliters per minute. How is a drug scrubbed from the plasma? Where does it go? Clearance occurs as blood flows through an organ or tissue. Blood, more specifically plasma, enters the organ at a flow rate of Q, which is in milliliters per minute, and a concentration Cpin. The plasma exits at the same flow rate, Q, with a new concentration Cpout. The difference between Cpin and Cpout divided by Cpin defines the extraction ratio. Or E of the organ. E has a value between 0 and 1 and has no units. Clearance for an organ is Q times E. Total clearance equals the sum of all the different organ and tissue clearances in the body. The two main organs are the liver and kidneys. The liver clears through metabolism and the kidneys clear through filtration. Since other organs often play a small role in clearance, total clearance can be approximated by just CLH, that's hepatic, and CLR, renal clearance. Furthermore, many drugs have very low renal clearance, almost zero. In other words, the extraction ratio, the renal extraction ratio, is close to zero. Of course, the renal blood flow, QR, is certainly not zero. Therefore, for many drugs, but certainly not all, total clearance is approximately equal to hepatic clearance. Before we finish with extraction, we need to make a distinction between blood and plasma. These are not the same. Blood, or whole blood, is just over half plasma. The rest of blood consists of cells, mostly red blood cells. A 70 kilogram patient has 5 liters of blood and about 2.7 liters of plasma. When we talk about clearance and extraction, we are discussing clearance and extraction with respect to plasma. Reduction of the plasma concentration, Cp. It is possible to measure drug concentrations in whole blood, often noted as Cb or Cwb, but it's unusual. Whole blood is harder to analyze because all the cells need to be managed for the chemical analysis of the drug. Plasma, which is cell-free, is more homogeneous and easier to analyze. While plasma is not equivalent to whole blood, discussions about clearance and extraction sometimes seem to switch inconsistently between referring to plasma and blood. Have patience in these discussions, as information on organ blood flow is more available than plasma flow. Try not to be too legalistic on this topic. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, or ask a question in the comments. Take care.